Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihil kareem. Amma ba'd. Honorable, respected brothers and elders, honorable mothers and sisters, I want to share with you a brief hadith from Sahih Muslim. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he mentioned about the reward for fasting. Now, let's be honest, look, fasting ain't the most easiest thing. But we want to share with you a reminder. So when you do feel a bit thirsty, you do feel a bit hungry, perhaps you feel a bit tired from work, perhaps, for example, the fast is being a bit challenging and it has its own challenges for every individual, we can remind ourselves of these Mubarak hadith and encourage ourselves to find the energy from within to be able to fast just that bit more patiently, inshallah. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he mentions, kullu amal ibn Adam yudha'af. Every action of the son of Adam, the daughter of Adam, the offspring of Adam, their deeds are multiplied. Al-hasanatu bi'ashri amthaliha. You always have one deed which is multiplied by 10. However, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions, إِلَّا الصَّوْمْ فَإِنَّهُ لِي وَأَنَا أَجْزِي بِهِ. So the general rule is that deeds are multiplied from 10, and it mentions in the hadith, up to 700. But when it comes to fasting, when it comes to sawm, when it comes to the month of Ramadan, when one person fasts, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَإِنَّهُ لِي وَأَنَا أَجْزِي بِهِ. يَدَعُوا شَهْوَتَهُ وَطَعَامَهُ مِنْ أَجْلِي. That a person abandons their desires, abandons their food and drink. So therefore, the cap is not on 1 to 10 to 700. Rather, Allah will reward the person according to how he seems and how he deems fit. Because different people go through different challenges. If someone's working on a building site, naturally they're going to find fasting harder. If someone perhaps is working in an office environment, they perhaps may find it easier. But everyone has their own personal struggle when it comes to Ramadan. Remind ourselves that all of your efforts will be definitely rewarded in the Akhirah. And inshallah, you will see the benefits and the fruit of this on Yawm al-Qiyamah in your Hasanat on the Day of Judgment, inshallah. So we want to leave you with this little brief reminder as the start of Ramadan. Get positive, get thinking positive, get ready to embrace the month of Ramadan. Try to do as much good as you possibly can. Capitalize on the moments, the days, the week, and the month that are about to come upon us, and take maximum benefit from these Mubarak times. Allah Ta'ala give us tawfiq, inshallah. Jazakumullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.